Okay, everyone. So let's go to our lesson with me together. So lesson 5, preparing for school. So today we're going to page 18, part 2, about preparing for school. So here are our vocabulary that we need to study today. There are only 14 vocabulary, and we have 5 sentences in here. So everyone, let's go with me together. I will read for you, okay? Lesson 5, preparing for school, part 2, page 18. Vocabulary, come out, function as verb, opposite, coming, yes, come out. For example, then, Lara, come out, yes, like that. Okay, hurry, function as verb, fast, leave, function as verb, opposite, arrive, hold on, function as verb, wear, for example, I put on my jacket, here's my jacket. I put on my jacket, yes. Lag, function as adjective, slow. Forget, function as verb, to lose memory. For example, you come to school and the teacher collect your homework. You say, oh teacher, today I forget to do my homework. Yes. Breakfast, function as noun. The first meal of the day. Yes, breakfast that you need to eat in the morning every day. Read, function as verb, to get something. Before, function as preposition, in front of. Make, function as verb, to do something. For example, my mom always make breakfast for me. Shop, function as noun. Here is the picture of the show of the shop. You know what is this? Correct. Xong chưa, right? Yeah. Prepare. It means that function as verb, it means arrange, yeah. Like, my mom always prepare my book for me every day. School, function as noun, plan for student, plan for study. Yeah, take, function as verb, to get something. Sentences, I eat breakfast every day. Okay, so it means that in the morning you already eat breakfast. Okay, cháu chỉ đi học rất con ta đi làm hai bên rất là ghé. She forget to do her homework. Yeah. Who always forget to do homework? Oh, no one, right? Good. My mom always prepare shop for me. My mom always prepare shop for me. I put on my jacket. I am waiting for school bus. Okay. So everyone, one more time. Okay. Listen carefully, okay? Lesson 5, preparing for school, part 2, page 18. Vocabulary, come out, function as verb, coming, opposite coming. Hurry, function as verb, fast. Leave, function as verb, opposite arrive. Hold on. memory, to lose memory. Breakfast, breakfast. Function as noun, the first meal of the day, the first meal of the day. Read, read. Function as verb, to get something. Before, function as preposition, in front of. Make, function as verb, to do something. Shop, function as noun. Prepare, function as verb, arrange. School, function as noun, plan for study. Take, function as verb, to get something. Okay, so here's sentences. Sentences, I eat breakfast every day. I eat breakfast every day. She forgets to do her homework. She forgets to do her homework. My mom always prepares supper for me. My mom always prepares supper for me. I put on my jacket. I am waiting for school bus. Okay, so, all right, everyone, so let's move to conversation together, okay? Okay, so everyone go to textbook, yeah, conversation, and go to page 18 together. 18, yeah, so here, lesson 5, preparing for school, part 2. All right, everyone, are you ready? Okay, so I will read for you about this conversation. Lesson 5, preparing for school, part 2. Jim, come up and eat your breakfast. I'm putting on my shirt, Mom. Hurry, Jim, the school bus is coming. I've got to go. Bye, Dad. Bye, Mom. Jim, don't forget your breakfast. Mom, I'm late. I have no time for breakfast. Take this on the bus with you and eat before you reach the school. Yes, Mom. Hurry, the bus is about to leave, Jim. Yes, Dad, I'm going. Yep, I made it. Okay, alright everyone, so one more time. Lesson 5, preparing for school, part 2. Jim, come out and eat your breakfast. I'm putting my shirt, Mom. Hurry, Jim, the school bus is coming. I've got to go. Bye, Dad, bye, Mom. Jim, don't forget your breakfast. Mom, I'm late. I have no time for breakfast. Take this on the bus with you and eat it before you reach the school. Yes, Mom. Hurry, the bus is about to leave, Jim. Yes, Dad, I'm going. Yeah, I made it. Okay, so everyone understand about conversation today? Okay, everyone, so here is our exercise. Yes. Number one, my kindergarten. Yes, so I have 5 vocabulary in here. This is the meaning of the vocab. So I have 5 also. So you need to matching the verb with the meaning. And number two, missing letter. So here, number one until number five. Number one until number five also missing 2 letter. Yeah, number one until number five, 2 letter then missing. So here I pick up from the vocab also. So, okay, so let's move to exercise number one together. My change the word. So, everyone, read. What does it mean, read? Number, letter A, wear, arrange, to lose memory, so or slow, to get something. So, which one? Letter, Correct, letter E, right? So you need to match it with letter E. Okay. Number two, forget. Which one? Letter A, wear, arrange, to lose memory, and slow. Forget. Letter? Correct, letter C, right? Okay, so number three. Let. Letter A, wear, letter B, arrange, and letter D, slow. So which one? Let. Correct, letter D, right? Okay. Number four, prepare letter A, wear, letter B, arrange. So I have only two. Which one? Prepare. Letter B, correct. Arrange, right? Okay, put on the last one. Put on. Has only one, right? Letter A. Okay, so exercise number one already. So go to exercise number two together. This is the missing letter. Missing letter number one. O, letter O. Missing one letter. And then missing also. And then the F, CA. So what is the correct word? Yeah? What is the correct word? Correct. Put EA, right? Read. Okay. Number two. Letter F. Missing two letter and the last VE. So which missing letter? What are they? Two letter, what are they? Correct. EA also, right? Yeah. Okay. How about letter C? Sorry. Number three. Missing two letter. So what are they? Two letter. Can you guess? Do you remember our vocabulary? Correct. Forget, right? O. Forget. Number four. Missing two letter. What are they? Yeah? Correct. A, let, right? Okay, the last one. Missing two letter, the last. What are they? Very good, mate. Okay, so number one, read, live, forget, let, and make. Very good. Okay, so assign, finish. So move to homework together here, homework, okay? Yeah, choose the word in the box, complete in the blank. So I have five words. Number one, school, breakfast, math, putting, forget. So I have five sentences, one until five. Number one, the blah 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 bus is coming. Number two, I have no time for blah blah blah. Number three, I blah 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 it. Number three, number four, am blah 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 on my shop, mom. Jam done blah 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 your breakfast. So here is the five letter, five word to complete in the blank. Only one word that correct. One left. So if you want to do it correct, go to textbook on page 18. You will see the answer. Okay, goodbye everyone. See you.